find the Chaos Emerald soon!
If you touch this rock, you can slow the time-space rift just slightly. Use it wisely and collect the Chaos Emeralds before time-space is destroyed.
Never give up! Let's go! All right, Sonic, here I come.
The Chaos Emeralds, where are they?
Chaos Emeralds, gems of miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again. You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back to me, to us.
Body of light is the sign of a super-dimensional life form. Standard attacks won't work on him. He eats dimensions for lunch. But there should be something that's anchoring him in this dimension.
Understood.
That's probably the light shells that can be seen on his body. If all of those are destroyed, he can be defeated.
Everyone, you need rings to stay in a super state, but maintaining this form can...
This is the end. Prepare to meet your doom!
A super-dimensional being. This might even be a fair fight.
Shadow!
Understood.
It's all you, Shadow! Is it over?
No, it's not over yet.
I guess it's not gonna be that easy.
Is it impossible to defeat a super-dimensional being after all?
No, something's different. I can hear a large, powerful consciousness coming from Solaris.
What? A consciousness? That is core! Even if we can't stop this force, we can stop his consciousness!
Look! There's a strange thing in the middle of Solaris! Isn't that the core?
It's all you, Shadow!
Understood.
That was incredible!
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the Flame of Hope.
So beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter. You and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth, I don't care what happens to the world.
Elise, just smile.
Bye.
It felt like someone was calling me.
I'm sure it's just the wind.
Of course. But it felt so familiar somehow.